What up, guys? Welcome back to Uncharted 4. Gonna finish the series today.
The coast is clear. All right. Pro Deus Cor Licentia. This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and Liberty. Is their damn motto, all the paradise references, I can't believe we missed
it. See, you two made it out, okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands. Pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this common pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
Uh-oh.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate?
I told you she knew.
Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like.
Why are you smiling?
But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
He's so awkward right now.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island, just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
You're just thinking about taking the ring off, bruh.
Wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it.
God damn.
And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself.
She's pissed.
I got a plane to catch.
Damn, bro.
You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
This guy's a fucking dickhead. Yeah, moron, man. Fuck this guy.
Whatever you say.
Sully's a fucking good-ass person, yo. If you got a person like that in your life, fuck, you lucky motherfucker.
Need a hand?
Got it.
This fucking dickhead is just standing there the entire time. It was fucked up. I'd see.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
This is where the game starts.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
Okay, that's the worst fucking advice ever. You dumb as fuck, bro.
Maybe I've done this one too many times.
That's some shitty ass advice, yo. She'll get over it.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Let's go.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
That is fucking beautiful, though. At least there's tell you that.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate?
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Do we just go straight?
Yeah, maybe it's a tree house.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate made.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
The stairs. We got stairs that are intact. More stairs.
Take an old lookout tower. Let's see if we can spot something from up there.
No treasure.
Okay, up we go.
Hmm.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
This guy raised everything now. It's pretty cool.
Some kind of symbol.
Chevron? Nigga, what?
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. The same symbol.
Yo, we gotta follow the arrows.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Let's go, my boys.
Come on. Well, it's right below us.
Yep.
Let's go. Fucking slow. Do a shoulder roll or something, man. Why are you always just like fucking landing on your fucking face? Which way is it pointing? I'm gonna leave some. Oh, he caught in. Pointing right across. This one's pointing this way. Find some shit here. Nope. Here? Oh hey, shit!
Another arrow over there.
Uh oh. Where is this pointing? Just to be sure. Is it here? Where is it pointing? Inside. Oh, we're going inside, bruh.
Giant gate.
Good sign.
Oh, shit. This is crazy. The fuck is that green shit? Hopefully there's no fucking sharks in this game. Can't do that. Yo, you can't see a fucking thing. We're gonna climb here. We got it, bruh. There you go. Why'd the boat start moving? Yo! That's a sick ass dog.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
What the fuck was that circle thing?
I like that. It's pretty damn cool.
Oh, I see it. What the fuck just happened? I guess we gotta go higher up. Oh, fucking no. There.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my dad's over here.
Fuck Sam, we're doing this alone.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. Got it flown, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Can't go in that fucking way.
Hey Sam, Mike, give me a hand with this. Yeah, sure. Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Drop it like it's hot.
Lots of Ethan and Colin underneath, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure.
What the fuck? Man! I don't know why the fuck he jumped down.
This place was. These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Fuck.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
You better pull me up this time, you fuck.
See what you can find up there. You got it.
You're not gonna take me up there.
Well, there's a path.
Nah, we're always gonna fucking find our own way. Help this motherfucker and do it ourselves too.
Sam! You okay?
What the fuck? Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Okay, we can
grab it. Anything?
Can you grab it?
Sam, hey! You still there?
Nope.
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
What are you, my nigga? What the fuck? This doesn't break, and everything else. I had to fucking open my mouth, didn't I?
You up here.
All right, just jump across it.
Thanks for your help, man.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Nothing in here, obviously. We're gonna have to do something with this. Do we go that way? Fuck it. Uh-oh, right here. Made it.
There's a path down here.
How's the radio? Ow, it's gotta fucking hurt. Do we go right or do we go out? I'm guessing this is the right way.
How you doing?
Or not. Oh my god. Fuck, that was close.
Sam.
So we were supposed to come here after all.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Which way? Oh shit.
It's a long drop.
Oh, which way? Wow, man, I sometimes don't see the obvious. It's fucking crazy. Oh my god, I didn't even see this shit. No treasure.
We're back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Oh.
Looks like we're heading down.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Like, where was the biggest?
This is going smooth as fuck right now.
This way. Holy shit! All right. You doing okay? Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this?
What's this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds, provisions. Probably past this sell by date.
That's about it for this one. What is this?
Sam. Maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
Pirate land? There's more.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints.
Move, nigga! This guy's so gay. Get the fuck out the way.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. Sam, check it out.
Look, pirate captain sigils all gathered around Avery.
Avery and two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
There's one more. Can't even check that one. Fuck it. Oh, did I check this one then?
Avery's
no, I didn't.
attacking the Gunzwei.
That's how it all started.
Okay, let's get going.
This is the story of the founding of the
Here we go.
Crap. Busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. God, this is heavy.
What if there are like scrawny little kids who can lift shit? Their treasure hunt would end so quick. How are you supposed to change this?
They turn the symbols. That'll help. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones on the light. There we go.
That's what we're doing.
What is that? Oh, look. Statues.
There's more.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge. Carl Basra. Can't remember that guy's name.
Yep, there's more. Where is it?
So who was this Al Basra? He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the Gunzwei. What's he doing teaming up with Adrian? The rabbit he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunzwei gun. Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Hold on one second. Sorry for the weird crap, guys. All the way up and across the both of them didn't move at the same time.
Here we go again. What we got? Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq Ben Malik, and 8 out of 12. Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Thieves.
Ben Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
It was us. Coming to where the action is.
Yeah.
And the last of my crew. Richard that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
This is about to be some crazy shit, yo.
Shit. Where's your missing Avery statue?
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other...
Ask me again when we finish.
We haven't found a single treasure here so far.
Snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Of course you do. Can I just jump down from there?
Sweet.
Alright, come on down! Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Let's go, my boy. Why are you so slow? Blue. We're about to ditch him, guys. Get in! What are you doing? What the fuck? Where did you come from? He's not even
there. The island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Where is it?
Yeah, I know the feeling. It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Right here. Maybe a little bit of both.
Got a spyglass. Nigga, I don't care. Hurry up. I can't even climb that. I gotta fucking push this bitch up. Wow. Oh, he's being nice for once.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Let's go, let's go, let's go! I wanna find that treasure, boy! There. It's an island.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come
on. Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Rafe. How'd they fucking find him?
Our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
This is where the game started. I told you guys. Oh yeah.
Nathan! They gained it on us!
Flashback. Bruh. Graphics are crazy. He's still not dead. Where's Sam though? Now we gotta go look for him. Shit. Which way?
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Dude, we lost our brother. This guy's fucking falling everywhere. Bruh. Aren't you done falling? Oh, shit. What a climb out or not? Why is this guy struggling so much? He's going so slow right now.
Sam! Sam, are you there?
He doesn't need a jump. What the fuck? I have no idea where the fuck I'm going.
Right side can't be anything else.
Can't go down.
Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
Yo, why are you so slow? Nigga, climb. What are you doing?
Jesus. Okay.
He fucking hit his shit. Head first.
Just push through.
This guy's retarded. No, we're not. Are you fucking kidding me? Why does everything have to break? Nigga, you just got here.
Damn it.
This guy will not jump.
Keep coming, gotta keep coming.
At least he's pushing himself. Wrong way. Nope. Right away. What are you doing? That was almost fucking bad news. Holy shit. Are we going up? Oh yeah, why not? What the fuck, bruh? Nigga. He's dead. No? He's alive. Go to sleep. I'm tired too. I'm like, yeah, sleepy, fucking go to sleep. He's alive.
Where are you? Crap.
Look at the view, guys. Is this guy still dead? better, but just barely. Can we make this jump? Yo, at least he's jumping. Good boy. Circled around. The fuck we went. Yo. Well, there's, I didn't even see that. My God, yo, holy shit, man, scared the fuck out of me, god damn. That's them right there. How's our board still Rafe. Intact?
Damn it. Watch your back, Sam.
I guess we're jumping now.
Let's hope.
I have a feeling this shit is gonna break. Oh. No. What the fuck was that? You guys see that glitch?
Yeah, I didn't expect. Whoa.
We're going this way?
Where to now?
I actually had no clue where I was going. I'm just fucking doing whatever. This feels like there's a treasure.
Hello.
Take it. It's been a while. We're going the right way, boys. My boy. I don't know why this guy's being so fucking slow.
You try to climb up there? In those boots?
Are you fucking kidding me? And now you're stealing the shit, fucking asshole. God damn.
It's working.
Of course, man. You're gonna make it use it every second. Can you make this? Yes, he can. What the fuck?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
That's the jungle over there, eh? It's all movement. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
That was fucking close. Come right here. Come here, bruh. Thanks, bro. There's tall grass over there, so we'll kill the scaffers. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Come this way. Come this way. Please come this way. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna fucking try to hide anymore. Fuck your bitch ass, nigga. Get up! What the fuck are you doing? Damn. How many bullets are you gonna fucking take? God damn. Gold weapons. Nah. Which way? They make you use that fucking everywhere now, man.
Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Are you gonna be kidding me?
What the
fuck? No.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn. This guy's fucking breaking everything, bro. Fucking sad, man.
Shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah,
nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find. Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats. The boats.
Wait. You want to know what we're doing here?
We are buying my life back.